At the very beginning of Little Nemo, the Dream Master, you're approached by this clown elf, or for short, a clelf, who does not understand personal space. And just like most conversations with any of you clelfs, it's a completely useless waste of my time. Furthermore, for some reason, this character that you never see again insists that you know his name. Fortunately for me, there's a pretty simple way to avoid social interaction, and the first step is to get right up against this tree in the background. And now all you gotta do is make a series of frame-perfect jumps until you land on this mushroom, no big deal. Look at him, he's like stunned that the first humanoid he's seen in years did not want to talk to him. The conversation will still trigger if you land in a certain area behind him, but when you do, sometimes he'll be purple because his color palette changes. And like, honestly, yeah, little boy, what are you doing? Anyway, yeah, you do have to make some frame-perfect jumps, but it's not so hard if you have a little practice with it. Also, this guy's color palette will just change depending on what enemies are on the screen. Furthermore, this trick can be used to avoid other conversations as well, so have fun ignoring people and tell your friends I'm great.